Good morning and welcome to Morning Moments with Jesus. This morning, the Lord draws us close to His presence and begins to talk to us about our faith. I think we would all agree this morning that it has been a very challenging year for all of us. Health and sickness, as well as all the other facets of life, have taken a toll on many of the people that I talk to. Their faith seems to still be there. They still love the Lord. They still trust the Lord. But their faith has taken a hit this year. And that's biblical, because we know one of the great strategies, as we talked about yesterday, of our enemy is to try to come at our belief that God is able, that Jesus is stronger than our situations and our circumstances. And Paul, knowing that, wrote to Timothy in his first letter, specifically talking about Timothy's faith and how important it was for him to keep a strong belief in the Lord, even through turbulent times. So in 1 Timothy chapter 6 and verse number 12 this morning, the Bible says, "Fight the good fight of faith. Lay hold on eternal life. For you are also called for that purpose, and you have professed a good profession before many witnesses." There are many people in your life that surround your daily life that have seen your faith. They have grown stronger because of your faith. But perhaps this morning you find yourself in a place where you feel like your faith is dwindling. It's not as strong as it used to be, or you're not as confident as you used to be, simply because of the things that have taken place over this past year. But as we draw closer to the end of 2020, there is no magic potion or pill that says when we flip over to January 1st of 2021 that things are automatically going to get better. I pray that they do, and I know you do, but there's no guarantee that anything is going to change just because a page on a calendar changes. But we do know this, that if our faith is in the Lord, that is unchanging. He never changes. He has brought this country and this people through many, many turbulent years, only to see the mountaintop once again. So if it comes to a dwindling faith, don't let that be you today. Don't settle for being strong at things that don't last, only to become weak at things that do. I challenge you this morning to tap into your warrior spirit in you. Stop fighting meaningless battles and fight for what matters the most. Fight for your faith. Fight for your family. And fight for your own peaceful life. Because if you want different results, then you're going to have to do something different. If you're a believer today, then you have the resurrection power within you. Tap into that today. Don't try to just be a stronger person, because Satan loves making strong people weak. But God loves making weak people strong. Don't try to just be a better person. Be a God-filled, faithful person. We need to stop trying to always tell our story and start telling His story. After all, it's not about you and I. It's all about Jesus. So perhaps it's time to stop fighting meaningless battles today and start fighting for your faith. So I pray for that blessing over you today, that no matter what the circumstances look like around you, no matter if you're going through sickness or someone you love is going through sickness, fight for your faith. Stay strong in your belief that God is able, and nothing's going to come your way unless it comes by Him first. So just take a little time this morning to spend a little time with your Jesus and encourage and strengthen your faith in Him, not in yourself, not in your circumstances, not in others, not in a new year, but faith in Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. Be safe, be strong, and be blessed. The Lord's will, we'll see you back here again tomorrow. And until then, fight for your faith and have a great day.